art competition? Ooh, that sounds fun. But I don't know what to do. Should I do painting, photography, singing, or different? I don't know. It is a bit hard. But it's okay. I won't rush you. It's gonna be okay. Hi. I'm Hannah. What's your name? I'm Madeline, or Maddie. That's a pretty name. Thank you. So is Hannah. Thank you. Do you know what you're gonna do for the competition? No, I don't. Not yet. Oh, I'm sorry. It's okay. Don't worry. I still feel good. It's okay. What about you? Well, I'm gonna do photography, taking pictures of cute animals, koala bears, foxes, bunnies, and more. Aww, that's so cute. Aww, thank you. Now fast. Did you move in yesterday? Yeah, I did. You? I did. Ooh. Well, do you want to sit at lunch with me tomorrow? And with my friend Leo? Ooh, sure. That sounds fun. Thank you so much for inviting me. Aw, no problem. It's the least I can do. Thank you. And photography sounds so fun. Taking pictures of adorable animals is like so cute. Aw, thank you. No problem. Well, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys. Bye. Alrighty, it's officially the next day. Alfred is inspired by Fula's story. In her college series, her character was wearing this almost exact outfit. So please go check her out. So I'm getting my Chromebook because I'm going to be going to classes. And I won't be showing all my classes, so sorry. Alrighty, so I am doing homework / doing some work. And I still don't know what to do. Should I do painting, photography, singing, or more? I don't know yet. Hi, Hannah. Oh, hi, Maddie. Nice to meet you. Oopsie, sorry, I messed up my mind, guys. Hi, hi. Do you know what we're gonna do for the competition yet? No, I don't. Not yet. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, you do need to make a decision because you need lots of time to be doing the project. Yeah, I know. I'm so sorry. So that's what I mean. No, it didn't. Don't worry. I don't know what to do yet, but I think I'll sign up by the end of the day. Good ideas. For sitting at lunch with me and my friend Leo? Of course! Aw, thank you. No problem. Bye! Bye! Well, hopefully I know what I'm gonna do. By the way, this scene is inspired by Rosie Closey, while one of the characters were kind of doing this as well with her Gotcha series. Just wanna let you guys know. Well, hopefully I will know what to do. I'm gonna quickly finish my coffee. And me, I'm gonna go to classes now. Alrighty, so I'm doing some homework a bit because I did finish my work already and the teacher is totally okay with me doing it, which I really appreciate. She's so, so sweet. Yeah, I'm just doing like a bit of it. And then I'm gonna do the rest later. everyone. Let's go. Please rewrite this. And then we'll go to the chapters, chapter 1 to chapter 10. And that's all I want to let you guys know. And yeah. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. I'm so sorry to interrupt. Oh, no, it's okay. What's up? Well, can I talk to Miss Wilson real quick? I need to talk to her about something. It's just about the art competition and the party. Oh, of course. Yeah, I'm so sorry to interrupt. Is it okay? No, it's okay. Don't worry. Oh, thank you. Also, can I make an announcement at art class? Is this the last class of the day that you're teaching? Of course. Nothing asks. Aw, thank you. No problem. It'll just take 5 to 10 minutes. And thank you so much. No problem. Okay. Miss Wilson. Miss Sophie would like to see you. It'll just take 5 to 10 minutes. I just wanna let you know. Thank you so much, Miss Eve. No problem. Happy to help. Aw, thank you. No problem. Alright. Okay. Of course. Thank you so much. No problem. Also, everybody, I just want to let you guys know a thing that we're going to be doing in the beginning of class is that we're going to be drawing it / painting bunnies. It can work so you guys can practice for the art competitions. But just before the announcement, that's why you're sounding mean. Well, it's good to have you here, Madeline. I just want to talk to you about something. Yeah? Well, first, is it okay if you do a bit of the organizing for the party? If that's okay with you. Of course, I don't mind. Well, just do like the layout. Is it okay if we do the layout? Like, know where to put the tables, the decorations. Of course. Thank you so much. No problem. Also, I just have one itty-bitty question. Yeah? Well, are you going to be joining the art competitions? Well, yeah, I am. Do you know what you're gonna do? So sorry that sounding mean. It's okay if you don't know. And sorry that sounding mean. It didn't. And, well, I don't know what I'm gonna do. There are amazing options. Well, it's okay, but you do need to decide because you need lots of time to do the project. Yeah, you're right. Don't worry. And I'm really sorry that sounding mean. Oh, no, it's okay. Thank you so much. No problem. Bye. Hi, I'm Leo. And, oh, hi, I'm Madeline, or Maddie. Nice to meet you, Maddie. Nice to meet you, too. Sorry, guys, if you guys can hear background noises. Well, do you know what you're going to be doing for the competition, Maddie? No, not yet. What about you? Well, I'm gonna do drawing, taking pictures of, drawing animals, people, and objects. Ooh, sounds fun. Thank you. No problem. And, well, I just wanna let you know, Maddie, that the choice is yours to make. Yeah. You're right about that. Thank you, Leo. That made me feel a lot better. No problems. Happy to help. Thank you. No problem. That made me feel better. Well, do you want to sit with me and Hannah at lunch? Of course. Thank you so much. No problem. Well, class is gonna start. Looks like it's the last period. Yeah, yay! Yeah, yay! So I had to do the voiceover again, guys. Well, yeah, class is gonna start soon. Thank you so much, Leo. That made me feel so, so much better. Oh, no problems. Well, I'll see you in a bit. See you in a bit. Bye-bye. Bye. Alrighties. I'm doing some work news. Hi, everyone. So, today, I just wanted to let you guys know that about the art competition is that whoever wins or the three places or the five top places, their artwork will be going to the most famous museum in the whole city. And you are allowed for somebody to take a picture of it if you like, if you would like to keep your art piece. And that's totally okay. Yeah, I just want to let you guys know. Also, there's going to be a huge party after. I want to let you guys know about. And yeah, I always want to let you guys know. And thank you so much for Madeline, Lily, Hannah, and Maggie, Vivi, and Leo, and Sage, and so much more for helping us. Ooh, that sounds fun. Well, it looks like class, I think it's over. But I'm gonna quickly go to my dorm real quick. And then the coffee shop. Alrighty, well, I'm at my dorm so I can put my stuff away and unpack my school bag. So I'm gonna go right ahead and do that. So let's do it. I'm gonna put my pen away, my books, and my computer. Hi, Miss Eve. Hi. Can I please have a coffee with whipped cream and cinnamon? The usuals? Of course, Madeline. Thank you so much, Miss Eve. And thank you so much for working so hard. I really appreciate it. No fun. Alrighty, making the coffees. Thank you. No problem. That'll be $2.49. $2.49 for your student credit card. Alrighty. Thank you so, so much. No problems. Okay. Well, Madeline, Grace, Wilson, and what will I be doing? Well, painting, photography, singing. Those are my most favorite ones and my most hobbies. Hi. Oh, hi. I'm Liam. You? I'm Madeline, or Maddie. Nice to meet you, Maddie. Nice to meet you too, Liam. Are you gonna be joining our competition? Mm-hmm. What are you gonna be doing? I'm gonna be doing painting, photography, and combine much more. It's gonna be hard, but it's okay. I still have a positive mindset. Ooh, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Also, did you move in yesterday? Mm-hmm. You? Yeah. I just don't know what I'm gonna do. Wait. Maybe. I know what I'm gonna do! What? I'm gonna do painting! Thank you so much, Liam. You're the one who gave me the inspiration to do painting. Oh, no problem. Well, I should probably go back to my dorm now. Thank you so much, Liam. No problems. Well, I hope you glad you did it. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
I can't focus. I can't.